Ignatius 487 here, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed. We are in Arsuf, on our way to face Desaad, whatever his name is.
I'll have your head.
Really? Where do I have to go? How weird is that?
You'll never get away.
Oh, I gotcha. That's really weird. So, can I go now? It's dumb. That's silly McDummy pants.
Leave now. I'll take you down.
Get that cop here.
There we go.
No.
Ah! That would have so killed me. Landing on the wooden spikes, dude. Gotcha. No. No. Ow. Somebody is shooting.
You're a very good opponent. But you will not win.
You are a naughty person. Oh Lord! You gotta be kidding me! That's a lot of yos. Ah!
You will not get away from me.
Grr. Grr. Stab. Gotcha. We won't take all you yous out as much as I can. Yeah, man. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. Wait, we going this way?
Now you all
Nope. This doesn't do any damage, so it's not a big deal. Five or six yo is about to drop down. Oh, Lordy. Man. Here's the thing. Let's say I was a guard. Just a regular little guard. And eventually, Altair's name would become right? So, I mean, I don't want to fight Altair. Really, after about 10, after he took down about 10 guys or so, I'd have been like, no. Screw that. I value my own life too much. Yes. Sometimes, though, AI doesn't work out. Stabity stab. Unamas. Slap you in your face and I... Wow, alright. Alrighty then. Oh, no.
I will make you bleed!
Gotta focus, man. Gotta focus. No. Use your Prius, man. Counter kills are great. Or combo kills, whatever it's called. Makes the fight go by a lot faster. I used to actually struggle a lot with the counter kills. I mean, with combo kills, not counter kills. I rely pretty heavily on counter kills prior to, like when I first played through the game. That was weird. Hey, don't go freezing up on me now, game. That would not be good.
Come no further.
Hold a moment. It's words I bring, not steel.
Offering terms of surrender, then. It's about time.
You misunderstand. It's Al-Muallim who sends me, not Salah ad-Din.
Assassin! What is the meaning of this? And be quick with it!
You've a traitor in your midst.
And he has hired you to kill me? Come to gloat about it before you strike? I wouldn't be taken so easily!
It's not you I've come to kill. It's him.
Speak, then! That I may judge the truth! Who is this traitor?
Robert de Sable.
My lieutenant!
He aims to betray.
That's not the way he tells it. He seeks revenge against your people for the havoc you've wrought in Acre. Mm-hmm. And I am inclined to support him. Some of my best men were murdered by some of yours.
It was I who killed them, and for good reason. Hear me out. William of Montferrat, he sought to use his soldiers to take Acre by force. Gagné de Naplus. He would use his skills to indoctrinate and control any who resisted. Sabrand, he intended to block the ports, preventing your kingdom from providing aid. They betrayed you, and they took their orders from Robert.
You expect me to believe this outlandish tale?
You knew these men, better than I. Are you truly surprised to learn of their ill intentions?
Is this true?
My liege. It is an assassin that stands before us. These creatures are masters of manipulation. Of course it isn't true.
I've no reason to deceive.
Oh, but you do. You're afraid of what will happen to your little fortress. Can it withstand the combined might of the Saracen and the Crusader army?
My concern is for the people of the Holy Land.
Maybe.
If I must sacrifice myself for there to be peace, so be it.
This is a strange place we find ourselves in. Each of you accusing the other.
There really is no time for this. I must be off to meet with Saladin and enlist his aid. The longer we delay, the harder this will become.
Hold a moment, Robert.
Why? What do you intend? Surely you do not believe him.
It is a difficult decision, one I cannot make alone. I must leave it in the hands of one wiser than I.
Thank you.
No, Robert, not you.
Then who?
The Lord. Let this be decided by combat. Surely God will side with the one whose cause is righteous.
If this is what you wish.
It is.
So be it. To arms, assassin!
Mourir. Toi, tu vas me.
mark. Don't nick this and I'll
stop it. There we go. Yeah. Nope. Nice. Gotcha. Oh. Oh, they always fall for that. Oh, good counter. Good counter. Ouch, another counter. Really? You must be the boss.
The time for games is ended.
Rest. What? Hit him while he's down, man. No. Here we go. Jeez. I hope I don't die. Come on. That was terrible, though, as I'd have to do that whole fight all over again.
To create a distraction by throwing
it's not just me, me against loop. Him when it loads, I don't think. Yeah. Come on. This guy is such a beast. No. It's really frustrating. Alright, I need to heal up. Need to heal up. So we're gonna wait for a minute. Until I can heal up. Before I fight this big boss man. No. Stop grabbing me. Ugh. Oh, hey. It killed me.
By returning to Messiah, or by pickpocketing thugs.
Of course. Come on, when I do counter, like actually kill them when I counter. Sure. Jeez, man.
You may mourir.
No. This is a really nice thing.
You may mourir.
Oh, man.
Use the action view to gather information about your surroundings.
Yeah, thanks. Not really that useful. What? Seriously, dude. No, 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 no. Heal faster. That's cool. No. All sir. Ow. I'm healing. I must heal, or I will die. What? Hit. That is so raging, bro. Seriously. Very naughty, sir. That's all I can do is punch him. So that's what we're gonna do. No. Nice.
It's done then. Your schemes, like you, are put to rest.
Whew. That was tough, man.
You know nothing of schemes. You're but a puppet. He betrayed you, boy. Just as he betrayed me.
Speak sense, Templar. Or not at all.
Nine men he sent you to kill, yes? The nine who guarded the treasure secret.
What of it?
It wasn't nine who found the treasure, assassin. Not nine, but ten.
A tenth? None may live who carry the secret. Give me his name.
Oh, but you know him well. And I doubt very much you'd take his life as willingly as you've taken mine.
Who?
It is your master, Al-Mualim.
But he is not a Templar.
Did you never wonder how it is he knew so much? Where to find us, how many we numbered, what we aspired to attain?
He is the master of the assassins.
Oui, master of lies. You and I just two more pawns in his grand game. And now, with my death, only you remain. Do you think he'll let you live, knowing what you do?
I've no interest in the treasure.
Ah, but he does. The only difference between your master and I is that he did not want to share.
No.
Ironic, isn't it? That I, your greatest enemy, kept you safe from harm. But now you've taken my life, and in the process, ended your own.
Well, that's no good.
Well fought, assassin.
It
seems God favors your cause this day.
Bro.
God had nothing to do with it. I was the better fighter.
Ah, you may not believe in him, but it seems he believes in you. Before you go, I have a question.
Ask it then.
Why? Why travel all this way? Risk your life a thousand times, all to kill a single man.
He threatened my brothers and what we stand for.
Ah. Vengeance, then.
No. Not vengeance. Justice. That there might be peace.
This is what you fight for? Peace? Do you see the contradiction?
Some men cannot be reasoned with.
Like that madman, Saladin.
I think he'd like to see an end to this war as much as you.
So I've heard, but never seen.
Even if he doesn't say it, it's what the people want. Saracen and Crusader alike.
The people know not what they want. It's why they turn to men like us.
Then it falls to men like you to do what is right.
Nonsense. We come into the world kicking and screaming, violent and unstable. It is what we are. We cannot help ourselves.
No. We are what we choose to be.
Your kind. Always playing with words.
I speak the truth. There's no trick to be found here.
We'll know soon enough. But I fear you cannot have what you desire this day. Even now, that heathen Saladin cuts through my men and I must attend to them. But perhaps, having seen how vulnerable he is,
yeah,
he will reconsider his actions. Yes. In time, what you seek may be possible.
You were no more secure than him. Do not forget that. The men you left behind to rule in your stead did not intend to serve you for longer than they had
to. Yes. Yes. I am well aware.
Then I'll take my leave. My master and I have much to discuss. It seems that even he is not without fault.
He is only human, as are we all. You as well.
Safety and peace be upon you.
Are we gonna... is it gonna cut us? I don't know if I leave the Animus now or what. I guess I do.
I said get up, goddammit! Listen!
Oh no.
Seems your assassin friends found us.
What?
Nice.
How'd you do it, Desmond?
Hey, look, I don't know what you're talking about, but whatever's going on down there has got nothing to do with me.
They're here for you, and I sure as shit didn't invite them. What's the situation down there?
We're taking heavy fire!
Can you contain it, or do I need to evacuate the prisoner? Damn you, Desmond. You couldn't leave well enough alone.
I told you I had nothing to do with this. How would I even contact them? Telepathy? Come on.
Doesn't matter. They'll be dead soon enough. Here, have a listen.
Yeah.
That's been neutralized.
Looks like the cavalry won't be coming.
Dunno, Doc. We're freaking out a minute ago. A little research facility not as secure as you thought it was? Worried they'll be back with more?
I don't think so, Desmond.
What Lucy here is trying to say is that there aren't any assassins left to come for you. We've been very busy this past year, hunting down your little enclaves, your desert communes and whatnot. I'm afraid you're on your own. Rest up, Mr. Miles. Tomorrow, we finish this.
Lucy, there are emails that I could read, but I just don't care. It's arbitrary.
I'm sorry, Desmond.
He mentioned the desert. Do you think...
They sent a team there, but the place was deserted. I don't know where your parents are, and I can't promise they're still alive. But I think they got away.
Thanks. Thanks for checking.
It's not as bad as it seems.
What are you talking about? They just killed, literally killed, my only chance of getting out of here. And then I find out the assassins are all but destroyed, and Christ, I still don't know what these people are planning. But I do know they plan to kill me when they're done. I am screwed, okay? What do you want me to do?
Just try and have a little faith.
Sure.
Have faith. Rest up, Desmond. You're gonna need the energy. Aren't you tired?
Oh, gotcha. Yeah, I reckon so. I'll go lay out so we can do the final... some of this craziness. Some of this finalness-ness-ness. Got a couple minutes left before the end of this video. So we're good. Oh.
Get up.
Even earlier than usual, Doc.
I'd like to get this over with as quickly as possible.
If you say so.
Don't be so glum, Mr. Miles. Today is a historic day. One that will be remembered for years to come. Remembered by some of us, anyway.
Load up.
Use throwing knives to deal with distant enemies.
Throw all my daggers in the loading screen. That is pretty badass, though. I mean, that he can throw knives with that kind of accuracy. I'm very impressed at his throwing knife accuracy. He got some pretty good distance, too.
Hello, okay. Yeah.
Where is everyone?
Did you climb up like that?
Gone to see the master.
Was it the Templars? Did they attack again?
They walk the path.
What path? What are you talking about?
Towards the light.
Speak sense.
There is only what the master shows us. This is the truth.
You've lost your mind.
You too will walk the path, or you will perish. So the master commands.
It was El Muallim, wasn't it? What's he done to you?
Praise be to the master, for he has led us to the light. Only speak.
Yeah, that's not good. This is not the right way. Only speak to us, master. For your path is bleh. No. Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Oh, Muallim.
Al-Walim, we are running out of time, Walim. We are. Yeah. So, we're gonna end the video here, I guess. Hold on. That's no good. Yeah. Oh dear. Oh no! Well, it's gonna go all the way up to 35, 36. I really don't want to have to fight to, like, kill all these Zoes, though, man. It kind of makes me sad.
Commands. For the light!
For the master!
Kill the traitor! Oh, no! Ow. Gosh, this... Seriously? So, we're gonna end the video here, and then I'll finish up this fight off screen, and then we'll continue with the story. So, until next time, Bumblebee Tuna, and we'll see you next video.